in the last 4 years, the progress recorded by the APC government under Governor Yahaya Bello is more than what the PDP has tried to do in 13 years. Many people say Yahaya Bello is young, that he has fought many people. For everyone that the governor has offended, I am asking all of you to forgive him. He is young. He is supposed to make mistakes. When you are young, you make mistakes, but you learn from them. On his behalf, I am kneeling down to beg all of you to forgive Yahaya Bello if he has offended you. But he cares about the people of Kogi State. He cares about this state. He has brought progress to this state. He has brought young people into government. He has brought women into government. He has brought physical progress. He has cleared salary arrears of workers that he inherited from previous government. You must all come out and support him. I beg you all, let us make history.